Canadian men's drinking team.
There he is.
Oh, there he is. Barry, here comes the Barry, coach.
There he is.
Go on, Barry.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Maybe the Canadians are just going to not pull up a team. The American team's here.
Jack Barkley.
American men's, the Jack Barkley. Are you the coach of the Canadian drinking team?
Get out of here.
We need two more Americans and four good Canadian men.
Come on, Americans, step up. We know you're the first in, last out. Let's go.
One more American?
Exactly. Oh, you have to bend your knees and get down to the same point.
No. Why are you?
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, ready to hold that?
All right, contestants out of the middle here. Now, running and judging this contest, in the terms of equality, we have Stephen Roxburgh of Grimsby, Ontario, and William Coolidge of Ellicottville, New York. You guys are allowed and judge it.
I'm coaching both sides here.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have prepped for
the first round.
Please stand back. Please, Ken, stand back.
All right, gentlemen.
Move in tight. You've got to move in close.
Hey, load this side. Load this side.
Load it.
Oh, shit.
Load your bottom.
Oh, what? You were fixing that one.
No. Mud slide, not shit. Yep. Don't try this at home either.
All right, we will let the judges call this, but we like to hear crowd approval on this too.
I'm sure he bends down.
Now, this is not the start. This is going to be my call when we go through live.
I have a question.
I will go 1, 2, 3. Shotsky, you drink on Shotsky.
Yeah, man,
Gary,
a
question.
Oh, we'll do this on trial.
No,
professionals don't need trial runs.
I don't know how to drink.
The object here is no runs, no drips, no errors.
Okay, remember, guys. All right, wait.
Canada, you ready?
Ready, on the
glass. U.S., you ready?
Get your lips ready. Get your lips ready.
All right, this is it. Quiet.
Get your lips ready.
1, 2, 3, Shotsky.
Yes.
U.S.
Oh, they got beard drips over here. Beard drips.
Oh, that's all right, though. It's just...
Oh, they're calling that incidental.
That's incidental. That's fine.
Oh, shit.
One more.
Reload them. We're going to run through this again. That's pretty cool.
Is that legal?
That's legal. We need the crowd up here to get in on this. Let us know what you think.
Get a hold of it.
We will go by the cheers of the crowd.
U.S. Guys, can I give you a little advice?
No, guys.
Two
okay.
hands. Everybody does two hands.
Right.
Because everybody controls it on the same way, okay? Two hands.
Okay.
Works easier that way.
But 10 to 12 shots instead of just
this is,
oh, you guys will be
there
good.
Are many participants that are from the returning winning team last year. the U.S. winning team right here. They,
oh, you guys got it.
Whoa. Everybody here is a professional.
Okay,
now.
Judges, get ready. Judges, get ready. Roxburgh, where are you? Will you get away from the women? Jesus.
Oh, hey, Canadians are tipping.
All right, no tipping, no tipping.
Level it out, Canadians.
Level it out. All right, here's the official call. One, two, three, Shotsky. Canadian. This is it.
Oh,
jeez. Hit him again. Yeah,
how you doing over there, big fella?
Oh, he's loving it.
He's choking to death.
What's the idea?
Dickie, how you doing, brother?
I'm standing.
I see that. Come on, boys.
He's leaving.
This is it, the winner of this round.
Okay, here we go.
The winner of this round will go up against the women's winner.
We need silence.
Silence, please. Stone silence. Here we go. Stone, are you ready, buddy? Stone's gonna shake it off. Shake it off. Get in, everybody. You can do it. Here we go. Here's the call. One, two, three, Shotsky.
Even. One more.
All right, you pick Joey Drop. Take him again.
Hit him again. Wait. One more. What is this? Just says this our like.
Hey, it's like America.
Hey, Gail.
It's just like the national anthem.
Gotta pour it out, okay?
USA! 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 USA!
Way to go, Dickie! Hey, you wanna?
Steven, are they loaded? I mean, are
they? Hey, Captain, you won't.
All right, judges, Steven.
Ready.
Billy.
Ready.
Oh, what's this? We're on the second base during the contest.
All right, here we go. Woo!
I know. Everybody wants the judge. Here we go.
Here we go. Hey, wait. Hold on. Do we have any dental insurance? Is there dental insurance?
Yes.
Okay. Here we go.
If you'll chip a tooth, I'll knock it out for you. No problem. One, two, three, Shotsky. All right. We're going to bring the girls out. If we can tie on the girls' teams, we'll have a drink up between the guys and the girls. All right, oh, pass it to the women.
U.S. girls.
Hey, everybody. You may not know this sport, but we have the 7-time world champion team coming up. Here they are from the frigid north, the Canadian woman chugging team. You go, girl. You go.
Yeah.
13 years and it just gets... The American team just left.
Oh my God, the fans next year. America's
better. We won last year. USA won last year.
Does this mean you're conceding?
No.
Yeah.
Where is the American team?
Let's drink anyway.
All right. All right, boy, realize the American teams are here. They are not intimidated. What? No, put your... Do not attempt this at home. These are professionals who could be injured doing this. I admonish you. This looks
right, what do we got, brother? He wants that. He wants the rich.
Do not attempt this at home.
I got nothing.
Okay. Well, that puts
like a
professional coaching.
Everybody out! Coaches! Leave the area! Coaches! Off the... Get going!
You know who you're talking to? Yeah, then the idea...
Come on, let's get this out here so our judges can see.
We've got a self-appointed judge here.
Go get her!
All right, Linda. It's time for you to be out. All right, you know the call. You know the call will be... This is not it. This is practice 1, 2, 3 shots. Are both teams, Canada, ready? United States, are you ready? 1, 2, 3 shots. This is a tough one. It was at that time. We got to reload. No, not falling. Judges are. Let's make sure everybody's all the same.
Okay.
All right, both teams ready. Canada, you ready? U.S., you ready? All right, quiet for the call. 1, 2, 3, Shotsky. This is it. This is redemption. Reload. There's claiming there were dribblers on the American team. We have a protest. It's never easy. Yeah, we're gonna video. We'll do a replay. Anyway, the judges have to go look at the TV rerun. We're watching in slow motion. All right. America, you ready? Canada, you ready? Here comes the call. 1, 2, 3, Shotsky. The men's team wants to take on the Canadiens. Okay. American women's team, you gotta take on the men. Here it is. Are the Canadians gonna turn back too? They're coming in. Unbelievable. International intrigue here in Hollywood Valley.
Okay, I need three.
You don't like the drink or what?
Them.
Does that mean we beat the women?
Oh, this is to reface the women's team.
Never
easy.
Careful, careful. I don't want any
extra. All right.
Wanda?
Yes,
Karen. Wanda's been training since August in her backyard. She's gone through 14 bottles of Bailey's, 6 bottles of Schnapps, and she put some gold Schlager on the side. She's ready.
Here we go.
Here we go.
All right, this is down and dirty. Let's get everybody up here. I want a consensus. Judges. You know the call. Here it comes. This is live.
Live on.
1, 2, 3, Shutsky. I think the Canadian women team's already loaded. What are you talking about?
What's the call?
They want one more. Give one more chance.
They just want it.
That's it. Here. We won.
American men want the American women.
All right, here he is. This is the final. American men, American women. Get your team up here. This is it. Whoa, this is good.
Get right there. Like us girls are going to kick your ass right about now.
You're on camera.
Right there. That's peppermint schnapps.
Right there. Oh,
hey.
Let's go, USA.
Woohoo!
This is the
cricket girl. Hey, baby, if you want any, you'll lose.
If we win, I lose.
Yeah,
are you
ready? Okay. If you want five, if you want any, you'll lose.
This is for all the beam.
Hi, girl.
We have a formal protest launched by the Canadian team. It will be reviewed by the international committee. All right, this is for all the fiends. Here we go. This is live. 1, 2, 3, Shotsky. Do the ladies want one more share shot to redeem themselves, or what are we doing?
We're done. Party it up, brother. Start dancing. USA wins it.
All right. Once again, Men's USA wins the International Shot Ski Championship. Are we ready to dance in party? Oh, go ahead.
USA.
All right.
This
song.
Ha ha. I like that hat. I love it.